Hey guys, it's James Henry II here, and today's video is a very special 9th edition of my Channelversary. I actually can't believe that I've made a video like this every single year for the past 9 years. It's kind of weird because I do like to watch my videos back and just see how far I've come just in life in general. But just to remember like all the personality changes that I've gone through, and it's just such a trip to go back down memory lane, and especially see where I was back then mentally, emotionally, spiritually, to see where I am today emotionally, mentally, and spiritually. And it's beautiful. It's beautiful just because life goes on, and that's just my favorite thing about this whole experience, is just seeing that life does go on. So I don't want to talk too much. I have a lot to do right now. Also edit my Channelversary because I haven't done that part yet, so sorry. I have been reflecting the last couple days just on this year in general. This year has been crazy. I mean, I'll start off with like what happened last December. I moved to this room. So this is my new room. I went through a breakup. It was a very emotional year for me. And then saw Taylor Swift, the Eras Tour. It was like lots of emotions. I directed a musical that I actually submitted, and we went through the entire process and we closed, and it was a great, great experience. And just so many life changes. Like, I feel accomplished, if that's the word I can just sum it down to. It's just I feel accomplished, because I remember talking to my family last year when we played this card game. It's like, where do you see yourself in a year? And I know that one of the main things was just I want to move, and I did. I manifested that. I did it. I moved. And although I may not be the happiest I have been, I am in a much better spot than I have been ever in the past. Ever since said breakup, I met someone new. We're not together, but I did meet someone new, and that person did help me realize a lot about myself, that I can be honest, I can express my feelings towards someone, I can say if I'm uncomfortable about something, and if I really want to let someone know how I feel, I can let them know. And one of my other favorite things that person taught me, mostly during the rehearsal period of Evil Dead, is I don't have to like celebrate with a big party and a big rager for any accomplishment that I want. I can celebrate by doing nothing. That was one of my favorite things that I learned this year. If I could just sum everything down that I learned into one big thing, is you can celebrate by doing nothing. Just sit down, listen to music, just don't do anything. You can reward yourself by doing nothing. And I think when I'm in director mode, I am always go, 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 go. That I just need to constantly be doing something, so that when I just remind myself, hey, you did it. Sit back, relax, let it go out into the universe, and just relax and do nothing. That's what I loved learning this year. And it's amazing. It makes me feel so accomplished and grounded and human. And that I truly appreciate learning that this year. I don't know what 2024 has in store for me. I do have a couple of concerts lined up, which is awesome already. So I'm just excited to see where the next year takes us, because it's going to take us to the 10th year anniversary of this YouTube channel, which is going to be insane. I kind of want to do a montage of like each Channelversary intro that I do like this, and just see how far I've come. Like, it'll just be really weird to just see that and show you guys as well, because I know you guys don't want to just like search through all my Channelversaries, but I'm very happy with what this year had brought me and how far I've gone from December 1st of last year to December 1st of this year. So with all that being said, thank you guys so much for watching, and enjoy the year and rewind. I know I didn't post too much on my YouTube channel this year, but so you'll see a lot of stuff that you never got to see, unless you follow me on social media, obviously. But enjoy the montage. And I cannot wait to see you guys for Vlogmas. Peace.